Six World War II veterans received a special honor today. They were giving France's highest military award, the Legion of Honor. News 4 photojournalist Johnny Bates was there for the special ceremony.
I am deeply honored and moved to present the insignia of the Legion of Honor to six American veterans of World War II.
Well, I'm very proud, very humbled by this. We're not heroes, we're participants.
Well, it didn't really hit me, but I couldn't keep thinking about the ones that was laying over there in the, off of Omaha Beach dead, and war is a terrible thing.
And for 65 years, everybody said the French First Army, and then they recognized that the three American divisions were there also, and we're so honored.
I know the French people suffered well as we did, and they fought as well as we did over there to bring their country back.
Long live the United States of America. Vive la France. And long live French American friendship.
Letters from the French embassy and consulate say the award expresses France's gratitude to those who liberated it in 1944 and 45.